lifting up the name of Jesus. They don't look like us. They don't talk like us. They don't act like us. But I heard Jesus say, if they're not against us, come on, somebody. Oh, come on, here. They must be for us. The fact of the matter is, this kind of age that we're living in calls for unventional things. The kind of age we're living in calls for us to step out the box. The kind of age that we're living in calls for us to do new things. Try new things. I know they've never been done quite like this before, but that doesn't mean that we ought not to do it. The gospel hasn't changed, but the methodology has changed. For persecution, you might get nothing done. If you wait until all your trouble is over, you might never get started. Waiting for the day when the wind will blow in the right direction, when the sun will radiate with the right amount of light, when the moon and the stars will be aligned in the exact right orbits, waiting for that day might never come. But my brothers and my sisters, God never promised days of roses without thorns. He never promised days filled with sunshine